Come on. Where's the pod? Aha! It's locked again. Wait, I got the tool. How did you get inside the pod?
A clever little feature. An emergency temporal shift.
You are not like the others. Your armor. That is yours. It's gold. Blue eye.
My name is Dalek Khan. I'm the answer to a lot of things that have happened to you.
What?
My objective was to ensure that the Dalek race survived, to lead on to create me and many other Daleks. They will become the most feared race in the universe, all thanks to you. I studied your ship, the Atlantis. I chose you. I was the one that attacked. I ensured that any rescue vessel that tried to retrieve you was destroyed and directed your pod to Skaro.
Why? Me?
Because out of everyone on that ship, you were the easiest to manipulate and the most gullible. Now, if you will excuse me, I have further duties to perform.
KZ, reactivate vocal circuits.
Vocal circuits malfunctioning. Protective.
If anyone passes, tell them of the Daleks. Do not let them enter the sit.
Warning. User vital signs are on 0%. Urgent need of nanojuice. ASAP.
I don't understand, though. That pod wasn't there a few cycles ago.
True.
But I do not believe the inhabitants could have survived in this jungle with no protection. But they did have those strange pills.
True.
If there are survivors, perhaps they can tell us how to use them. Ah, now here is a craft that has been here for generations. Growing old with us. Hold on. Galibus, look! Next to the craft! A body! Perhaps a former survivor of the new craft? What is this construct on its wrist? Oops.
Voila, externals. Mon Antion Ulister, est mort und mort. Sie müssen bleiben, Burg von der Stadt.
What is this science? Construct, what happened to your former master?
Systemina, Juk et Mark, Hatte, Error, Utura, Exterminer, Exterminerum. The Daleks.
So they have returned. Inform the leader. The Daleks have returned!